This is the remote southeast of Tasmania. This pristine water provides an environment perfect for high-quality aquaculture. Here, the D'Entrecasteaux Channel mixes into the Southern Ocean. The next stop south is Antarctica. And this is where Tasmania's premium salmon farmer, Huon Aquaculture, chose to begin its quest to produce the world's most loved salmon. The juvenile fish start their lives in the most unspoiled of environments, beneath the snowy ranges, on the edge of the Southwest World Heritage National Park. The Russell River delivers clinically clean water for this state-of-the-art hatchery. Nurtured from the very beginning, this is a process designed to produce the best. These will become the world's most loved Tasmanian Atlantic salmon. Transferred to Hideaway Bay in the Huon River estuary, the salmon begin their life at sea, starting with the perfect mix of brackish freshwater and Southern Ocean saltwater. Progressively as they grow, the fish are moved further into the cool Southern Ocean. This environment is matched only by the vast aquatic basin of Macquarie Harbour on Tasmania's west coast. 20 kilometres into the harbour from the aptly named Hell's Gates, Huon has its extensive lease. The fish thrive in the natural mix of cold, clean freshwater and saltwater. The fresh, direct from the wild rivers, flowing west in the Franklin Gordon National Park. The salt, a consistent lower level current from the Great Southern Ocean. The layer of 2 to 3 metres of fresh water over the tens of metres of salt water provides the perfect environment. This is paradise for salmonids. Appropriately, it is here Huon also grows its famed and sought after ocean trout. The Huon ocean to plate system has been designed to deliver high quality and cost efficiency. The harvest system too incorporates the most modern and humane of harvesting procedures. Always at night, when the fish are relaxed and stress-free, they follow natural instincts and swim through a large tube that delivers them painlessly and stress-free to the harvesting table, where they are simultaneously euthanized. Within minutes, the fish are channeled onto the truck and into the enclosed bath of ice slurry. This will maintain the fish at 1 degree Celsius for the overnight trip to the processing plant at Parramatta Creek on Tasmania's northwest coast. Conveniently en route to market between the southeastern base at Hideaway Bay and the remote west coast farm on Macquarie Harbour. The plant is just a short 20-minute drive from the Spirit of Tasmania ferry terminal at Devonport. Here, the fish are prepared as whole fish for national and international markets, or channeled into the outstanding Huon value-added range. The process is clinical and efficient. The fish are cleaned, and the fillets are automatically trimmed and expertly checked and rechecked to ensure the Huon reputation for quality is only enhanced. The transfer from Parramatta Creek comes courtesy of the daily ferry service from Devonport that connects in Melbourne with efficient road transfer to Australia's eastern seaboard markets and Melbourne's international airport for 22-hour delivery into Southeast and North Asia. At Mount Barker in South Australia, Huon's value-adding and processing plant has established a reputation as the nation's best. This is where the Huon premium range is created for markets around the country and across the world. The most loved, expertly slow-smoked salmon, slowly smoked to ideal taste rather than a process convenient time. The premium range includes customer-convenient smoked salmon packs of 500, 200 and 100 grams. Ready to eat sweet chilli and lemon pepper single serves. And premium gourmet dips of smoked salmon and ocean trout. This is also where the Huon Reserve selection is created. The attention to detail is total. The quality assurance is a pledge to pursue perfection. The outcome? Simply the best of category. The world's most loved Tasmanian Atlantic salmon, nurtured, processed and presented with only the customer in mind. A world-class creation, supported by certification, with a promise that each reserve selection handcrafted product is of the very highest standard. A product the owners are proud to identify with. Huon, the world's most loved Tasmanian Atlantic salmon.